Oh hey, didn't see you there. Welcome to my floor. I'm gonna give you a little bit of a tour. This is my friend's door. Her name is Friend. Over here is our elevator. We don't really use it because we're on the second floor. We typically use these stairs. If we go over this way, we will find our living room and our kitchen. This is our floor lounge. We have couches, a nice little coffee table, another coffee table. There's a TV over there, so we've got some remotes for it. I think we have cable. This here is our kitchen. Over here we have a microwave. It's brand new, we just got this one in. We have a couple of sinks for washing dishes. There's some dish soap and sponges here. And then there's also a communal fridge. This is the washroom. This is where the magic happens. Over here, we have our sinks. We have toilets. There are four toilets. And they all have different toilet seats for some reason. Over here are our shower stalls. You can see there's a shower and a little bench and some hooks. So there's like a nice ample space to change. I like that shower at the end because it has the best water pressure. This is the commons block. They have a gym, pool tables. This is where you pick up your mail, where they have tutoring sometimes. It's a good place to study. And also, more importantly, it's a good place to get your food and eat. So that's where you're gonna go right now. My work and eat my food when I eat in my room. It is my main table space. I have a computer, a monitor that's connected to my computer. Look, I can do dual monitor, isn't that fun? And then I also have over here a printer, which I picked up super cheap at Costco. This here is my closet. I like that these rooms have a lot of storage space. I've got bunch of shelves in there, loads of room in there for hanging my clothes, and then there's also a big compartment up there, which is where I keep my suitcase when it's not in use, and I think I have a hammock up there too, but I haven't used the hammock yet. So many storage options. It's quite lovely. This here is my kitchen. I have a little fridge, a toaster, this is my water boiler, water kettle. And then I also have some cookies and mixed nuts. Oh my gosh. This looks delicious. What a snack.